our sandbar shark. This is St. Louis Aquarium with Fishy Biz Aquatics on YouTube.
Fishy Biz Aquatics, professional aquatics with the exquisite touch, and I'm here at the St. Louis Aquarium in St. Louis, Missouri, my hometown. Let's check it out.
I bet that kid has no idea.
Red-bellied piranha, often actually a skittish but ferocious eater, usually won't eat while you're watching. I'll check these guys out.
Look at them play, man. These guys are too cool. Look at them go. Look at the boys. Look at the boys go. Cool the otters, man.
So you just move the sand and it just builds the landmass according to wherever you land the sand.
Had to check on these boys again. So these kids can ask questions to this animated otter, and the animated otter actually answers the questions and looks at the kid.
All right, we got a question.
Pretty dope.
Just been on level one, and this place is off the chain, you guys. So, more to come. We're gonna keep it going. We're going topside right now. They have a stream water table. They have the topside of the river otter exhibit. Sea urchins, I see a starfish. See a shrimp over there.
Is that a starfish?
I'm scared.
I'm scared.
Why?
What is that?
A
sea
urchin. A horseshoe crab.
What is it? Oh, look at that thing. That's a horseshoe. I stepped on one.
Yeah. Once I step on one, I can see how they get taken for sharks out of the ocean.
There's fishy out here with the rays.
Don't take it personally if the stingrays don't come over for you to touch. They are on their own behavior. We're not doing anything to control where they go, what they do. So if they want to come over and be touched, they will. If they want to avoid you, they will. If they want to splash you in the face, they will. They've been doing that for years. Have your two fingers down in the water. You can brush along the middle of their back as they go by.
Super cool, you guys, the freshwater rays. They're splashing, they're getting touched, and they're ignoring.
Great idea, the sharks.
What? You'll see bigger snakes.
The sharks sound like a great idea.
Down into Shark Canyon, you'll see some more count up rays like these. The snake is free to have some
attention. Look at the stingrays.
Puffer fish.
Get in there?
Oh, you're good.
All right. The YouTube channel, Fishy Biz Aquatics. St. Louis in Channel to St. Louis Aquarium on the YouTube. So
I'll check it out.
All right, appreciate it. Give you little side windows, they give you a little tidbit, maybe you get to see a shark, maybe you don't, until they let you see the big things. I'm here for the whole thing, you guys. Let's get back into it. Some look downs over there. Further down.
another big window in the room. A couple of devil rays over there to the left.
So when I say it's like being in the middle of the ocean, it's like being in the middle of the ocean. You know, sharks all around you, rays look down.
That's a Goliath grouper, y'all. The jellies. Slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down.
So, it's so much stuff to do, to see here in the St. Louis Aquarium. Some outstanding things that's going on.
But wait! There's more! Hang on to your seat, baby! Cause this one's a screamer! Okay.